Boris FX's stylistic unit pack for Final Cut Pro includes BCC Plus Light, which has over 700 presets that you can use as light modifiers. But in addition to this, you can use any of your own textures as well. To do this, head to the BCC Lights category within your effects browser and apply BCC Light to your desired clip. Once you do, inside the viewer, you will see the default Gobo that has been selected. In order to pick your own, simply scroll down in the effect to the Gobo section. Under Type, switch it from Gobo to Input. Scroll down in the effect to the Matte section, where you'll see a drop zone parameter. Click the downward arrow, and either in the timeline or inside your browser, find your desired texture. I've selected a lace one in this example, which is 1000 by 1000 pixels. After selecting it, we should see an update in the viewer. And if we're happy with this texture, we can apply it to the clip. If the texture doesn't look scaled correctly, you can head back to the Gobo section where you can play around with the scale of the texture. I'll unlink the scale and bring the scale X value to 50. If you're curious about what the texture looks like without the blending, simply head to the top of your BCC Plus Light effect and next to view, select Gobo, and you'll be able to see the texture by itself. For more Continuum quick tips, don't forget to check out our website at borisfx.com. And that is how you can use your own custom light modifier within BCC Plus Light, contained in the Stylized Unit Pack for Final Cut Pro.